Hi.
Take your shoes off.
My shoes?
Take your shoes off.
Why?
Then get the hell out of here. I don't want to see you.
Is there something wrong with my shoes?
Who are you?
I'm sorry, I'm just here to ask if, Professor...
Well, I'm not Professor Morales, right?
Yeah, I'm just here to ask because this door is open.
I don't know who she is.
All right, thank you. That's
but I'm a Muslim. You don't come in my office with dirty shoes. That's a curse.
Oh. So you should have told me that before.
Sign is right there. Pay attention.
Okay, I don't know.
Have a good weekend.
You too.
Jesus Christus.
How are you? How are you doing? You have time?
Well, who are you? What do you want?
Who am I? My name is...
Yes, sir.
I would like to have a few minutes with you.
Yeah, well, about what?
Yeah, I would like to sit down with you.
Well, I have to know first what you want.
What do you want? I wanted to know why these things are necessary.
What do you mean, why is necessary?
Why do we have to say in here?
What?
Why would a student have to take their shoes off? Why would they have to say what you ordered in here?
Because I'm a Muslim and I don't want them coming in my office with...
But this is your office. This is not a prayer. This is not a prayer place. You have a separate place for prayer.
No, we don't.
You don't have?
No,
yeah,
sir.
You request one, like anybody else. You see, if a Christian put in here in Jesus' name,
yes, sir,
which I say in Jesus' name, would this happen? You cannot do this to the kids.
What do you mean?
You cannot say that they have to take their shoes. You cannot say what you wrote in here. I will not say what this is.
Hold on a minute, sir.
So you know, we have our children going to school here.
Yes, sir. Just one second. Just bear with me a minute.
Yeah. Nagamblan ni doka.
Hmm?
We're not turning off.
But I can take you if I want.
No.
Don't touch.
Don't touch.
What? I don't understand.
Do not touch.
Let's go downstairs.
No, we're not going anywhere.
Huh?
Not with you.